your mothers and fathers. When you want to kill, you can't kill at all. Because it's not a world when God created this world to shoot it all up. There's too many killings out there. And we don't want people killing us. And we don't want to go to heaven. We do love the Lord. But when he's ready for us to come up to him, we're ready. But we're not ready right now. The Lord did not tell us that we was going to come with him right now. Then why are you shooting us to make us go with him? When he says other people just got to go with him, that means they got to go with him. That don't mean people have to shoot them to go with him. All these people out here doing stuff. Because this is really ungrateful. You're letting other people die. And you're not letting this world stay the way it was. And when I say that I want this world to stay the way it is gotta stay the way it's supposed to be. It's not supposed to be some other way. When I am telling you right now, I know that I am not the only one who's gonna live. I want other people to live too. Cause it's not my responsibility to shoot other people. When you want to shoot, you can't shoot. Because this is not a world that you gotta shoot in. We want our lives to be better than this. Other people, other babies, they wanna live too. You don't know how hard that I feel for other people. I don't care if I don't know who they are, but you gotta let them live. Cause it's not your possibility to shoot. It's not your possibility to be mean to other people and just shoot them. When I just love, I just love one another. I mean, I love one another. There's so many killings over here that I cannot believe it. It's my own tears coming out of my eye because you guys keep killing. And I do not like a world that kills so much. You all need to know that God is watching you. He does not like the way that you are treating other people. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I just.